Guest speaker, Monsignor Dennis Sheehan, members of the administration, faculty, parents, friends, and graduates. What happens to the country, to the world, depends on what we do with what others have left us. For me, these words of Robert Fitzgerald Kennedy capture the spirit of Don Bosco. On a night such as tonight, we may ask ourselves, what is it that Don Bosco has given us? What is it that we carry out into the world from Don Bosco? Much has happened in the past 4 years. We have discovered and learned things together, and we have grown together, saddened by the loss of fellow students, enlivened by the victory of sports teams, and united by the brotherhood of the Bosco family. When we leave, we take with us many lessons, experiences, joys, sorrows, good memories, and maybe not so good memories. But each of us takes with them a part of the Bosco experience, in different degrees of fulfillment and in different areas of achievement. We have pursued an education that exhorts the virtues of patience, perseverance, hard work, and sacrifice. The practice of these virtues has enabled us to stand where we are today, proud of our achievements. We take with us the knowledge and skills gained in our shops, such as drafting a basketball court and tech draw with Mr. Walsh, constructing a house and building tech with Mr. Teller, wiring a job in EY with Mr. Domenico, building a circuit in electronics with Brother Henry, building a cabinet in woodshop with Brother Henry, or printing the school programs in graphic arts with Mr. Friday. We take with us the wisdom of quiet academics. We were taught much, remembered some, and along the way forgot a lot. From Mr. Sullivan, Ms. Dean, Mr. Bastinelli, Mr. Ford, Mr. Ross, and Father Tony, don't fret, all is not lost. Through your teaching and dedication, we gained, in language class, some understanding and appreciation of different cultures. In social studies class, some insight into our society's laws. In math class, some reasoning and proficiency in our thoughts. In English class, some enlightenment in the world's literature. In science class, some wonder about our universe. And in religion class, some spiritual meaning in our lives. Time goes by, and life goes on. As we sprint toward different endeavors and new challenges, we carry with us the knowledge we gained at Bosco, and the spirit of its patron, St. John Bosco. But we have earned the privilege to be called graduates of the school with his spirit and the spirit of his success as well. What happens to the country, to the world, depends on what we do with what others have left us. What will we do with what we have learned? Will we resign ourselves to looking on, criticizing from the sidelines? Or will we choose to participate in the affairs of our society, as Robert Kennedy did, as Don Bosco did, as our parents have done? Will we choose to exercise these gifts, talents, and energies, crucial in solving problems, not just in our country and the world at large, but also in the communities of our families, our parishes, our towns, and cities? Will the motivation of a Christopher Cullen lead to something great? Will the leadership of a John Varsha continue to make a positive influence? Will the character of a Ken O'Brien encourage others to stand tall in the next generation? Will the gift of humor of a Brian McGrail or a Sean Swanson one day? Will the playfulness of a Damian Perez make a child cry out with joy? and every one of us has something unique and valuable to offer our communities. Tonight, as you walk out those doors, see in yourself the fruit of your work, the fulfillment of a goal, the improvement of talent, the success of perseverance, the pleasure of accomplishment, and walk with hope and confidence in the future. For as Robert Kennedy once wrote, "What happens to the country, to the world, depends on what we do with what others have left us." Congratulations and thank you, folks.